has gained first place in Longest Three Times. In November 2016, Maria had competed as the youngest semi-finalist of the Orchestra Symphony Montreal Manual competition and has regularly performed across Europe and Canada. So this evening she is performing one of the great violin showpieces in the Orchestra's repertoire, the introduction of Rondo Capriccioso for violin and orchestra by another 19th century composer, Camille Saint-Saëns. It was originally intended to be included in a violin concerto that was going to write, but has instead become a standalone solo piece requiring great sensitivity, virtuosity, and close musicianship. So now to perform with the orchestra, please welcome again Maria